place.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Shifting.
Thank you, Lord.
Shifting the atmosphere.
Thank you, Lord.
Till the heavens
roll. Thank you, Lord.
This praise is shifting.
Thank you, Lord.
Shifting. Shifting.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I just want to give God thanks and praise for another day of worshiping Him. Lifting up His name, He's worthy to be praised. In everything, He said we ought to give thanks. I come this morning with thanksgiving in my heart. I come just to worship God for all that He has been doing in my life. This is Pastor Lesma coming to you from Trice Radio with Backlog Cry one more time. A cry to the nation. A nation that are in trouble, that need to return back to the Lord. It's no time to sit down. It's no time to delay. It's time for us to get hurry up and get ready, knowing that Jesus is coming soon this morning. This evening, I truly honor God for all that He have been doing. It's such a good thing to have a fellowship with Jesus and to have sweet communion with Him. Just bow your heads with me while I invite the presence of the Lord God. Because we can't do anything until He come. Father, I worship You. I adore You. I lift up and I exalt Your name. You're worthy to be praised from the rising of the sun to the going down. Your name is worthy. You are the faithful God over all the earth. God of Abraham, of Isaac, and of Jacob. The God of the living and not the God of the dead. I serve not Allah. I serve not Buddha. I serve not the God of materialistic, not the idol of this world. I serve the only one true God, the God that lives forever and ever. This night as I come before You, Lord God, I pray in the name of Jesus that Your presence, Lord God, will fill this earth. I pray You'll wash us in Your blood. Apply Your blood. In the name of Jesus, I pray You'll cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Go on the inside, Father, where there is anything unclean and holy. I ask that Your blood, which washes whiter than snow, will wash us over again. Father, I pray that Your anointing in Abasa that breaks the yoke will come even now. In the name of Jesus, I pray that Your Holy Spirit, the teacher, the comforter, will come even now. In the name of Jesus, I pray that Your spirit, Rabase, that descend, Rabose, upon the mountain, Rabose, will descend upon us today. In the name of Jesus, I pray, Father, for the double portion of the anointing. The anointing, Rabose, that changed life. That transform, the anointing that bring deliverance. I pray You'll unctionize us in the name of Jesus. I pray for revelation to Your word, understand it. Send the spirit of truth throughout radio land even now. The spirit of conviction take fully control. I pray that You'll cleanse us on the inside. Holy Spirit, cleanse us. Cleanse us with Your spirit, Rabbah. Cleanse us with Your spirit. Holy Spirit, Rabbah, cleanse us on today. Move God. That is not like You. Purify us even now, Lord God. Take away every formality. Take away every idol dressing that are not convenient to the Spirit. Move of things gonna block us, God, from walk holy. Move of things gonna keep us back, God, rubble, from going into the place, God, where You want us to go. Anoint us, oh God, to take the world, Rabbi, say, to take back what the enemy had stolen for us. In the name of Jesus, fill us up even now, Lord. In the name of Jesus, rubble, I pray for a tangible anointing, rubble. Robo, I pray the anointing that bring deliverance even now, Robo. Anointing that can be touched, that can be free, Robo. Let the anointing that was upon the apostle, Robo. Oh God, when they pray, the spirit of the Lord God, the room was shaking, Robo. Let the anointing shake the earth again in the name of Jesus, Father. Thank You. I praise You for Your Holy Spirit, the teacher, the comforter. You rest upon us even now. Let Your word go forth with power. Let Your word forth go forth, Robo, with anointing. It will change life. Let Your word go forth. That will make the crooked path straight in the name of Jesus. Father, thank You. I praise You and I worship You. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Don't hang up the phone.
Hallelujah.
Worship.
Hallelujah. I give You worship, Lord. I worship You, Lord. I worship You, Lord. I give You worship.
Say, God.
You are worthy, God. Rabosha. You are worthy, Lord.
You'll be shifting.
Rabosha. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah, he's worthy to be praised. Oh, Rabashe. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Worship belongs to you, Lord. All of my worship belongs to you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thanking God for one more day. Thanking him for his goodness and his mercy. Thank him for his love towards us. Even while we were yet sinner, he died for us. Today, as we come, just to lift up the name of Jesus, just to call on him. I come one more day on radio to send out the battle cry of the Lord. There's a war going on in the earth, but the soul have to go forth. And I come with the cry of God in my belly to send out the cry that the nation will be awakened from a place of dormancy, a place of recklessness, a place of God where there's no God, where there's no love for God, where the people do not want God anymore. But I come to cry aloud and to call back this nation. There's a call. There's a call coming through that there's a soul to rescue and there's still souls to be saved in a time like this when we are in trouble. Hallelujah to God. When we are in a place that we don't know which way to go. Should I give my life to Christ or should I stay doing my own thing? But I pray today that you'll make the decision that you're coming back to the part of righteousness. Today, as I come to you one more week, this is Pastor Lesma coming to you with the battle cry of the Lord. And every time I come, I want to remind the nation that there's a cry, that there have to be a cry. But today my message and my topic will be payday is coming. Payday is coming. Payday is coming. Because we are working for a long time. We are living in this earth from the moment we born until the day that we have died. We do not exist in this earth just by chance. We are here for a purpose. We are here for a reason. We have created, the whole creation is to serve God. And it does not matter what we do. We can choose to serve God, or we can choose to serve the devil. But just remember, payday is coming. I hear the Spirit of the Lord God say, tell my people, payday is coming. So I want to break the word of God to you as I take you through the word of God. And to remind you that no matter what you're doing, remember, payday is coming. The battle cry of the Lord God, payday is coming. All the map of the world and all the calendar of time tell of Christ's birthplace and birthday. But no one is able to tell the time of his coming, day of judgment. Malachi 5 and verse 2. But thou, Bethlehem, Ephraim, true, thou be little among the thousand of Judah. Yet out of thee shall he come forth unto me that is to be ruler in Israel, whose going forth have been from everlasting. From everlasting. Therefore will he give them up until the time that she which travail had brought forth them. The remnant of his brethren shall return unto the children of Israel. Payday is coming. The earth is in birth pain. We can hear the groaning as the nation weep in labor. Jesus is on his way to receive his own. But we do not know the time on the season. Can you read the sign of the time? As you look around and you hear, there is earthquake in diverse places. There is flood in diverse places. The earth is going through birth pain. The moon had become dark. We have just passed through a clip. Babes are having babes. We hear all the trouble, the fulfillment of the word of God. Payday is coming. But it did not just start that without a warning. Hallelujah to God. The prophet is prophesying, but we turn a deaf ears. Revelation 22 and verse 6 declare, and he said unto me, these saying are faithful and true. And the Lord God of the holy prophet sent his angels to show unto his servant the things which surely will be done. Everything that is happening in time, in this time, the prophet have been prophesying, because the Lord God sent his word to the prophet. He said he will not do anything in the earth without speaking to his prophet. Hallelujah to God. We have but a short time, children. Verse 7, Revelation said, behold, I come quickly. Blessed is he that keepeth the saying of the prophecy of this book. We have but a short time. The prophet have been prophesying. The word of God have been going forward. But we turn a deaf ear to the word of God. So we are in a place of chaos now in this season, in this time. When God has sent the word ahead of time and said, can you read the season of the time? Do you know what time you're in? The time is a time when God is cleansing the earth, because God is pouring out his rod, Rabase, so that he can get the attention of men. Hallelujah to God. His word declares, it's not his will that none should perish, but that all come to repentance. He did not, he's not willingly afflict us, but he's calling us to repentance. Payday is coming. Hallelujah to God. Hallelujah to God. His word declare in Revelation 22 and verse 11, he said, he that is unjust, let him be unjust still. And he which is filthy, let him be filthy still. And he that is righteous, let him be righteous still. And he that is holy, let him be holy still. Hallelujah to God. The word of God is have gone forth, that he called to the righteous, and he said, righteous, if you are righteous, be righteous still. He said, unjust, if you are unjust, be unjust still. But his word is coming to you, he's crying and say, if you are holy, be holy. He's sending out a cry to get his people ready, that he's coming quickly. Hallelujah to God. He's on his way, coming quickly. This word has been sung for such a long time, that Jesus is on his way, but payday is coming. Hallelujah to God. The earth is in bare pain. There's a groaning coming from the earth. Huh? Men and women are crying, huh? Because of the trouble that is on the earth. Bare pain is on, because Jesus is on his way. Rabbi, so the earth is in labor. Rabbi, say, ready to give birth to the Son of the living God. Birth pain is on, but payday is coming. Hallelujah to God. Behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me to give every man, every woman, every boy, and every girl according as his work shall be. Payday is coming. The master is on his way. He's coming quickly. Hallelujah to God. Time had been so that he had been warned. The prophet had been prophesying. The pastor had been preaching. The evangelists have been evangelized. But he said, it's my time. I'm on my way coming back. And I'm coming back with a word to pay every man according as his work shall be. According as his work. Look at yourself and see, what kind of work am I doing? Am I working for Jesus Christ? Is my life holy? Is my life righteous? Is my life unjust? Rabbi said, because Rabbi, whatever work you've done, that's a pay you're going to receive. Hallelujah to God. The righteous will go into eternal life. The unjust will be going into hell. Hallelujah to God. Payday is coming. Matthew chased Jesus' line back to Abraham and David to show that he was a Jew coming from David. Luke chased Jesus' line back to Adam to show that he belonged to the whole human race. Whole human race. Whether you're black, white, Indian, hallelujah to God. It doesn't matter what race you are. Jesus belongs to the whole human race. He died for the whole human race. And he's coming back to pay the whole human race. Hallelujah to God. There will be no exemption. The word of God declares that every knee shall bow and every tongue going to confess that he is Lord. He's going to pay every man according to the works of me. Oh, Rabbi, Matthew showed Jesus as of a royal descent, the King, the Messiah, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the promised ruler of Israel, not only the ruler of Israel, but the ruler of the entire nation. Hallelujah to God. He's the royal king. He's the ruler of the earth. Payday is coming. Glory to God, the King of all kingdom of heaven and earth. Rabbi say, Revelation 22 and verse 12 declare, behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me. Oh, Rabbi say, to give every man according as his work shall be. According as his work shall be. Payday is coming. Oh, Rabbi say, payday is coming. He's coming quick. He's coming. For the kingdom of heaven is like unto a man that is a householder, labor, which went out early in the morning to hire labor into his vineyard. And when he had agreed with the laborer, hallelujah to God, for a penny a day, he sent them into his vineyard. Roboche, you are in the vineyard of the Lord God. Roboche, the earth is not for men to say, earth belongs to me. Roboche, heaven is his throne, and earth is his footstool. Roboche, he has put men in earth to labor, Roboche, into his vineyard. Roboche, you are in the vineyard of the Lord God. Roboche, when he created men, your purpose was to serve him and to obey him. Roboche, you, Moses, you have called to his vineyard. Payday is coming. He's the master. Rabbi say, he's the master. Hallelujah to God. And when he had agreed with the labor of a penny a day, he sent them into his vineyard. And he went out about the third hour and saw another standing idle in the marketplace. Rabbi say, he you may in the idle places. You may do your own thing. But the master is calling you. Payday is coming. Hallelujah to God. You may in the club, clubbing away. But payday is coming. Rabbi say, you may be in the world. But payday is coming. Rabbi say, you may be in the White House. You may be in Congress. But payday is coming. Rabbi say, there's a payday coming. For the master is coming back again. God. You may be in your idle place, Rabbi, but remember, payday is coming. For the master had put you in the church, Rabbi, to occupy until he comes. Hallelujah to God. Payday is coming. And said unto them, go be also in the vineyard, and whatsoever is mine, I will give you. And they went their way. Again, went out again, the sixth and the ninth hour, and did likewise. And about the 11th hour, he went out and found another standing idle in her, and said unto them, what stand ye here all day idle in her? Hallelujah to God. The earth is in an idle place. But God is calling to the earth. He's calling with hurricane. He's calling with earthquake. He's calling with storm. He's calling with tempest. He's calling with pestilence. Why are you idle in her? Why are you idle in her? But payday is coming. It's time to get hard work. Rabbi, take it.
Rubble. Yeah, Rubble.
Why idle in?
The spirit of
God will take over the nation.
Rabbi, say. They say unto him, because no man had hired us. He said unto them, go ye also into my vineyard. Hallelujah to God. Roboche, we are saying
no man hired.
But he's saying, go
into my vineyard.
Go
into my vineyard.
The word
that God put,
when the preacher preached
the word,
he's
calling you to come to the vineyard of Jesus Christ.
Oh,
you don't have to stay out here idle and die in your sin.
You
don't have to stay out here and die in your trespassing.
You
don't have to stay out here and die without the hope of eternal life. For the Father have already
Rabasi. Payday's coming. Payday's coming. So when evil's come, the Lord brings unto his sister, call the laborer and give them their hire, beginning from the last unto the first. The call is coming. What have you put in? Did you go into the master vineyard for one day? Did you give yourself to the master for one day to be used? Did you surrender your will to the master one day? What will be your payday, Lord? Did you go fully to him and say, God, here is me. I surrender myself, my will, my desire. Payday's coming, Rabbi. The Bible cry of the Lord is saying, payday is coming. Nation, we are in the last day. Can you read the time? Do you understand the season? Isaiah 24 and verse 1. Behold, the Lord maketh the earth empty and maketh it waste and turneth it upside down and scattereth abroad the inhabitants thereof. Can you see, oh Rabbi, the time of the season? Can you read the time? The word of God in Isaiah declare. 24, nation, hallelujah, God, behold the Lord maketh the earth. He was the creator of the earth from the beginning. But he gonna strip the earth and make the earth empty. I'm making it waste. I turn it upside down and scatter forth the inhabitants thereof. Do you see the fulfillment of the word of God? When from them, the rich and poor, everybody have to run, Rabbi, but the Lord when earthquake come, Rabbi, every man in the world turn upside down looking for a hiding place. The land is waste. He scatter everyone, Rabbi. Say, you can't find your family. Oh, Rabbi, say, mother looking for their children. Father looking for their wife. Oh, Rabbi, say, husband looking for their mouth. Oh, Rabbi, say, mother for chaos. But God turned the earth upside down. And he scattered the inhabitants. Oh, Holy Ghost, yes, God, I hear you, Rabasi. He scattered the inhabitants of the earth, Rabasi, for they begin to boast themselves into the vineyard of the Lord God, not doing the work of the Lord God. Rabba, payday is coming. Hey, hallelujah, God. And it shall be as with the people, so with the priests. Hallelujah, God. The same thing gonna happen to the people, and it's gonna happen to the priests that do not walk upright before the living God. Payday is coming. As with the servant, so with the master. As with the maid, so with the mistress. Hallelujah to God. As with the buyer, so with the seller. Hallelujah to God. Glory to God. So with the lender, so with the buyer, as with the taker of usury, so with the giver of usury, the land shall be utterly empty, utterly swamped, for the Lord has spoken this word. The word of God has spoken. God has spoken the word to the nation and said, America, repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. America, America, you are the head of the nation. The nation has gone from me because of you. Oh, Rabbi, say, man of war, America, Rabbi, say, you have caused the people to err. Rabbi, I turned from my word, Rabbi. America, you have been rich, and your heart has been boastful. Pride has taken you over, and you have walked far away from me. But your arms will be broken. You won't have any strength to fight. Repay is coming. There's no joy in the land. For joy has departed. In the name of Jesus. Payday is coming. Payday is coming. Rabasi. None can boast anymore. Oh, Rabasi. Because they all walk with their face in shame in the word of God. Declare. For and God has stretched his hands against the land. Rabbi, and I've turned the land upside down. And I've killed the people. I hear many cries. The devil is going to wipe away Rabbi. And wipe away Ireland. Wipe away Rabbi. But God is shipping. He's turning it over. Because he has made the vineyard. And he has put men to go work in the vineyard. But men God. Men begin to do their own thing. Payday is coming. Payday is coming. Revelation 22 and verse 13. He declared, I am Alpha and Omega. Oh, Rabbi, say, I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end. The first and the last. Hallelujah to God. It was in the beginning, I was the one who formed the earth. When the earth was formed and born, and darkness was upon the face of the earth, God, the Holy Spirit, moved from the water. And and in this mountain shall the Lord of hosts make unto all people a feast, a fat thing, a feast of wings and of the lean, a fat thing full of marrow, of wine, and the lean well defined. And he will destroy in this mountain the face of the covering cast over all people, and the veil that is spread over all nations. God is going to destroy the veil of sin. For the enemy casts a veil over God's people. Oh, Rabashi. We have become a people that have become blinded by the veil of the enemy. We have allowed the enemy to suck up sin. Oh, Rabashi. We have allowed the enemy to draw from our maker. But I want to tell you that day they come. For the same man that sent out the work Rabasi. He is coming back. And he is. Before he comes, he's thanking our God. When he sent the first worker in the morning, he sent them all. Go on. Then when he walked to New Bay, he said, I'm not going to people say, go in my vineyard. When he comes to me, he said, go in my vineyard, Rabasi. He is still playing. Come to my vineyard. Come to my righteousness. Give yourself to my service. Because there's a payday coming. I want to tell you, children of God, that many a times we that are in the church of God 30, 40 years, Rabbi said, we have become so relaxed that although we are in the vineyard of the Lord God, we are not holding the standard of His word. We are not doing what He asked us to do. So just as in Matthew 20, Rabbi said, when the master returned at eve, and he said to the steward, Rabbi said, pay all their servants. The word of God that he began from the least up to the first, and he gave them the same penny at day. But there was a holy indignation. Those were there from the morning and said, I'm in the heat, but they're doing everything. Rabbi. But the master said, why is your eye evil? Today, that all are we looking at as a penny a day. But can you look at your soul, Rabbi, that you need not carry the master working for detail? Oh, Rabbi, say, just remember that it's not because you're in the vineyard that you are the first, but the word of God, the first shall be last, and the last shall be first, because he's a rewarder, Rabbi. And if you're in there 30, 40 years, and you're 30, 40 years, what you'll be put outside. But those that are coming in, Rabbi, they are coming in, will receive a righteous reward, a penny a day. Reward, Rabbi, he's coming quickly, and his reward is with him to pay every man according. I want you to meditate upon the word according, as your word shall be. What is your according? Have you held the word of God in to a full esteem? Did you feed the hungry? Did you clothe the naked? Did you visit the fatherless and the widow? Did you give those that are thirsty drink? Did you give bread to the hungry? Rabbi, are you in a place where Jesus look at you in James and say, vain religion that profit nothing? Have you been the servant that the master can count on, that when he come in to reward his children on payday, he can say, well done, my good and faithful servant, you have carried my duty in full. You have feed the hungry. You have clothed the naked. You have visited those in prison. You have visited the sick in the hospital. You go to the homeless, Rabbi. You bring cheer to those that was cast down. Can the master say to you, here is your reward. You have done well. I want you to think on these things, that the Almighty God, the everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, the one true God, who He came to earth, He did His time on earth, He accomplished His Father will. When He said the cross, it was finished, Rabbi. His Father said, well done, my good and faithful Son, here, enter back into the heavens, Rabbi. Can children of the kingdom of God, can it be well done? You have kept my vineyard. You have done the word that I called you. You did not sit idle, Rabbi. Your eyes are not evil and full of idolatry. You, Rabbi, you are not slanderous. You did not abort the call of God. You did not just take unto yourself riches, Rabashi. What shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and to lose his one soul? What shall a man give in exchange for his own soul? Hey, can he give in exchange of the gathered everything, riches, wealth, of the fun that you have? Can he give it in exchange for your soul? Remember, payday is coming. Hallelujah to God. Hallelujah to God. Payday is coming. Payday is coming. He will swallow up debt into victory. And the Lord God will wipe away tears from off all faces. And the rebuke of his people shall he take away from off the earth. For the Lord has spoken it. Payday is coming. Payday is coming. He is coming back. But before he comes, he is sending up a battle cry to the nation. What have you done in my vineyard, Rabashi? Have you walked holy, Rabashi? Have you take my word into a place of deception? When last have you fallen in love with my word? Rabosha. Hallelujah to God. Children of the kingdom, payday is coming. The Almighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, the Great and Mighty God, who created when he put us in earth, we were not apes, as the world said, but we have one. Joshua, in the book of Deuteronomy, when he asked the children of Israel, said, "Choose me this day, who will serve? If God be God, serve him. But if God be God, you go to serve him." Joshua said, he's a Jehovah God. He's a Jehovah God. America. Children of the kingdom of God. God is a Jehovah God. He is jealous over his people. Because he has put you in earth to occupy until he come. Rabosha. He said, choose it. If you're going to serve him right. Serve him in spirit and in truth. For he seeketh true worshipper. It is not for us to say the word of God was for then. But I want to tell you, in the little Bosha, I want to tell you that the word of God is for now. It is a present time. Many of the prophecies already passed. But the prophecy of Joel, Rabba, it is for this time and this age. Because there is going to be desolation. Many is going to run to and fro. The word of God is going to climb the wall like a drunken man. Seeking an escape. But they're going to grow up the wall. But there will be no place to hide. For the wrath of the Almighty God has been poured upon the children of disobedience. For men have turned away from the word of God. Rabba. But he said in Revelation, behold, I come quickly. Rabba say, behold, I come quickly. And if you look back in the word of God, his foot is made up of a brazen in the brazen. We know that brass is a heavy material. Oh, Rabasi. So his footstep is pony. But he's taking his time. For his century is coming. He begins to be slowly. His footstep is pony in the earth. Oh, Rabba. But one day, just as I am, standing on the sea shoulder with one foot on the sand and one on the sea, and he cried with his hands raised to heaven and said, time was so long got to be. John declared, when all the weeping and wailing, as the Lord poured his water, they ran to the rocks on the mountain. That gravel of prayer was too late. It's time now for man to cry out to God for the whole thing. Before he poured his rod, Revelation, Rabbati, John said, I saw the beast, Rabbati, rise out of the sea,
oh,
Rabbati. John declared, I saw a small grace, and I saw a big grace,
eh, Rabbati,
I saw the dead fall and grace, standing before the Almighty God,
eh, Rabbati,
God is coming back again. He's coming to reward. But he was the one. His people to go to him. And this is why he prepared a vineyard. The vineyard is the church of the living God. He called sons and daughters. Go in my vineyard to work. Go in my vineyard to preach the word. Go in my vineyard to witness. Go in my vineyard, Rabbi. And keep.
Oh, Rabasi,
I'm coming back to judge this earth. What have you done with my vineyard?
What have you done? Oh, Rabasi, Joab recorded that he saw the rocks and the rocks in the mountain. Rocks and mountain fall at me and hide me from the day of the great judgment of God. You don't have to wait for the day. Today, the word of God is calling you. Sons and daughter, give me your heart. And I will give you my Father, everlasting kingdom. In hell, the fire will not quench. The flame will not go out. The word of God said, the worm do not die. Man will seek death. But there is no death in hell. I know many a time we are on earth. And many, when you are going through, you think of suicide. You take your life and think it's over. But that's just the beginning. Because after death come the judgment. After you die, the physical death, you're going to be awakened. Because he prepared a body for every man. Every man, there's a body prepared for you. So when you think you're dying, it's all over. Look at Abasha. Judgment is going to wake up before the true and living God. For every man to stand before the Kerabosha. For every man must receive payday. Coming, Rabashi, you may kill yourself, somebody may shoot you, you may die in a car accident, earthquake, family, whatever way, but remember, the word of God is paid that's coming, that you're going to wake up in Rabosha, in a place, if you die as a child of God, you'll wake up in the everlasting comfort where you live for eternity. But if you die out of Christ, you're going to wake up in eternal domination. And the thing you're going to live for in your torment, Rabba. Eko to Rabasha. Here, Rabosha. Fire is going to burn. Burn. But there will be no help. Rabba. The story of life, up and down, via be a record. In John 11, Rabbi say that a rich man died these die, Rabbi, and he found himself in hell. Holy Ghost, the poor man Lazarus died, and he found himself in the bosom of Abraham. When Lazarus looked up, he saw Lazarus in the bosom of Abraham, and he cried, Father, Abraham, to tip his finger
life is a celebration in your life, and you have all the good things. Everything is good, Rabosha. You have no need of nothing, Rabosha. But that's nothing here, Rabashi. Nothing here, Rabashi. But it is nothing. He remembered Jesus. He remembered Jesus and he gave his life to Jesus. David's cry, I have five brothers sent by God to warn them not to come in this place. For this place is not but the one returned back and said, there's a God between you and Lazarus. He cannot come to you, you cannot come to me. He said, they have the prophet. Let them hear. Today, you have the prophet, the preacher, hear the word of God. For the end is coming, Rabbi. I say, payday is coming. You can choose to be like Lazarus. Rested in the arms of Lazarus. Or you can choose to be the fire. Rabbi. If I have known, I would have given my life to God. But the cry will come too late. Mercy gone. Too late. Judgment come. Today is the day of the Lord God, the battle cry of the Lord God. You are in his vineyard, still alive, still walking around, still doing your own thing. The decision is yours. Surrender your life to Jesus Christ. Remember, payday is coming. He said, I behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me to pay every man according as his work shall be. What type of pay will you receive? I leave you with that thought today. Payday is coming. Hallelujah to God. Oh, Rabbi, she. Hallelujah, God. Oh, Rabbi, she. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Holy Spirit of God. I welcome your presence, Lord. I glorify you and I honor you. Father, in the name of Jesus, as I come before you, Lord, one more time, as I send your word, God, to your people, you say, he that hath ears, let him hear what the Spirit is saying to the churches. I pray this evil mighty God that a spirit of conviction will grab a hold of every man, every boy, every girl that had listened to this radio station. I pray that there will be a breaking, Rabbah, Holy Ghost. I pray a spirit of conviction will grab a hold. I pray you move, God, the blockage and the hindrance. Go in the heart of your people even now, mighty God. And I pray, Father, your turn. Turn, Holy Ghost. Turn your heart back to you. Let a revival come forth, Eroboshi. Let men, women, boys, and girls rise up and run to the mighty God, Eroboshi. I pray, Holy Spirit of God, break down every idol. In the name of Jesus, tear down every stronghold, Eroboshi. Every principality and power. Every work of the enemy, Eroboshi. Everything that holds them, Eroboshi. Holy Ghost, loose. Lose them under the spirit of religious bondage. Lose them, God says that I'm bound up in religion. Having a bomb, God, of godness for denying your power. I send the power of the Holy Ghost even now. Break your God, then, Rabba. Break bandit, Rabba. Lose them from the road. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Lose them in the name of Jesus. Lose them, man. Hear, Rabasha. And I send the fire of God to the witches. Every
witches over radio land.
I send Holy Ghost by the burn of the haunt of the riches. The witches are fly. Let the spirit of the living God take over. God, I pray for the demonstration of your word, the mighty move of your power. God, open your people again. Father, I lift my hand in this radio station. I pray the anointing God that sit upon the temple when Simon Rubble says, consecrate the temple. The anointing said, God, glory, God, send this radio station. And every time, God, your man's turn around. Come in in a revolution. Put a shield over him even now, oh Rabashe. Father, cover his home. Cover his wife. God anoint his children. Lend at the gate of hell, God. I pray even now as you put an edge around Job, oh Rabba. Holy Ghost, I pray, put an edge around him, Masha. Edge him around God in his going and in his coming in. Father, I plead your blood even now. I plead your blood, Rabba. Let salvation go forth through this avenue. Father, I thank you right now. I thank you, Holy Spirit. Holy Ghost, I thank you, oh Rabba. Break, I pray God that the devotion, the breaker will be released. Say, break yoke, oh Rabba. Break yoke, oh Nananashi. Break yoke, mighty God. Break yoke. You Rabba. Oh, hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. I thank God today for his word. I thank God for his spirit. You have heard the word of God. You have heard his cry, the battle cry of the Lord. He's calling back. Hallelujah to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. You have heard his call. I pray today that the spirit of conviction will come to you. And I pray that you will give your life to Jesus Christ. That you'll ask him to forgive you of all of your sins. And to cleanse you from all unrighteousness, you will declare him as Lord. Let's pray a short prayer with me. He said, Jesus, forgive me, for I'm a sinner. I acknowledge that I'm a sinner, and I need your salvation. You declare in your word, if I confess my sins, you are faithful and just to forgive me and to cleanse me from all unrighteousness. Father, I confess my sin today. I invite you to come into my life. I invite you to send the Holy Spirit, the Comforter on the inside. I invite you to come in, for I need you. Come on in, Jesus. I give myself to you. Take full control. Wash me in your blood. Cleanse me from all unrighteousness. Write my name in the long book of life. And call me your son and your daughter. I give up my ways. Take me. Take me now as I am. I wish you to be my father. Hallelujah. I surrender my life to you. Every part of me. I promise you from this day forth, I will read your word and I'll obey your commandment. If you have prayed this prayer of faith and invite Jesus, Lord and Savior in your life. Hallelujah to God. Why not let us know that you have received Jesus? Call minister on the radio station. He will pray when he instructs you. Also, you can reach me, Pastor Lesma, from Bringing Back Pentecost Outreach Deliverance Ministry at 812 Park Place between Rogers and Nastrin. Hallelujah to God. My number is 347-678-6824. You can call my house number at 718-774-8708. You can call my apostle, Apostle Nadine Forrest, at 347-636-2277. We are here to teach you the word of God. We believe nothing else but in the spirit of the living God and the true teaching of the word of God. That holiness, without holiness, no man can see God. We're a young church and a lot of young people. If you're going through, you can reach us. We're always open to pray with you, to instruct you. We're waiting with open arms. Our motto is to save the last at any cost. Today, God bless you as you give your life to Jesus Christ. And remember, payday is coming. He said, behold, I come quickly. And my reward is with me to pay every man according as his work shall be. Hallelujah to God. What pay are you looking? payday is coming. Hallelujah to God.